It's all to you. The nonsense happening in Fako has been caused by this IG. And you guys are causing many dirty nonsense inside Fako. Many dirty nonsense. So it's better you come and clean it and stop intimidating people with Musonge crap. If there has to be that people have collected money from Musonge, that means the IG has collected the money, because for the past 6 months in Fako, we have abandoned everything for the IG. You guys say it's far. So if anybody has collected money, the IG must have collected money from Musonge. So you guys come and explain. Come and explain to the people of Fako County and Ambazonia what's going on in Fako. Because since the Fako Security Council was suspended and we said let's just work till after CAF, there has been nothing since Ma Irene, the orders of the interim government cabinet, and the president has been supporting FAF. So you guys are the one who collected money from Chifindi. Maybe we are, I'm not talking something here, because it's like, it's just matching up. It's good you guys came up with the Musonge stuff. That means some of you, I don't already go collect on a bank and money them. Go she done, just like Biafra war, and the way made the war end, then when I can't she done, I want to start enjoying. Because since when interim government take over Fako, when we can't do this petty nonsense, no action over start for the year. Today, when I want to wake up people back, when I don't accept on a truth, on a fault, apologize. Pride don't feel on a all flop on a head, the guard with the put up inside water. When I think they would play with people their lives, when I think they would play, eh? Now, when I don't collect them, say all that money where FAF, who get the receipts? All that money where FAF, the collector for bus driver, the cleaner from chiefs, they go to the interim government. And I want the people of Ambazonia to know this, because we have it. We know, we have it in our archives, where the people, the citizens of Fako, those where they build houses, those where they drive bus, drive camion, cocoa sellers, we get numerous messages the way they pay money for FAF. They pay money for FAF. The one they collected for Chifindi for almost 30 million. That means the interim government no plenty things them. Una tell we. Una tell we, because if we not talk, the people of Ambazonia will know. They will know. Because the black men will not support faceless individuals who come up with them. We're not, you know, they have to overcome. Now, we don't want to bring up conspiracy because the nation can become. We don't can clean up with a mess. What a shame. What a shame. This time, I'm saying, and it's very good, I'm an independent activist. I stand for this interim government not because of you in America, you in Europe, which you sleep with your women and with your children at home. I stand for this interim government because of the blood of Ambazonia and the 8 million that make up this interim government. Not most of you who are standing to use friendship and whatever. If you sacrifice for the revolution, I appreciate you. We also sacrifice. All of us sacrifice. So stop making like, because we have given you some small credential positions to help us facilitate our victory to Boya, that means you shall become an almighty. No, it will not work. So all of you should get it straight into your head. We are mates in this revolution. When it concerns cultural and whatever, I'll call you my father, my this. But when it concerns this revolution, I will take more bullets, more than most of you. So it's better all of us start working and go and clean that mess before you continue with those blackmails and those political jargons you have behind you, which you write conspirative letters and put out to destroy this revolution, which many have paid their lives. Thank you. Better you change, because I'm ready for all of you inside this interim government that want to rubbish the work and the achievement that many have put in for we to reach this point. God bless you, Ambazonia. It's the voice of your ancestor, Prince Jacob.